We have been working on the Zuri 11 meter technology demonstrator for the last 4 years. Now our team is going to the airport for an important flight test. The development, manufacturing and flight test of a large-scale demonstrator with 11 meter wingspan significantly distinguishes Zuri from other VTOL startups. We want to collect as much flight data as possible, which will be used for the development of the next generation demonstrator. That is Zuri 2.0 with tilt rotors. So keep your fingers crossed.
Problem solved. Compared to the previous tests, the aircraft was lighter. We also modified the landing gear and made changes to the flight control system, mainly to the roll axis feedback loop and its parameters to improve the handling qualities for the pilot. As the data we gathered suggests, these were all steps in the right direction. The aircraft behaved much better, and this enabled us to reach new heights and achieve our longest flight time to date. The landings were also significantly softer than in the past. Overall, this fills us with great hope and optimism for the future, and we eagerly await further testing.
When I founded Zuri in 2017, As with my previous technology startups, I set an ambitious goal. I wanted to develop and operate a revolutionary hybrid electric aircraft with vertical takeoff and landing. Together with my team, we designed a hybrid electric 5-seater with a range of 700 km. This aircraft will not require a recharging infrastructure on every landing spot, and thanks to sustainable aviation fuel, we'll have even lower emissions than pure battery-powered planes. We are proud to say that we have made significant progress towards this goal. In recent months, we have been actively engaging with the professional community to showcase our results at air shows and conferences. We received a great response at Aero Friedrichshafen, Electric Fly in Switzerland, and RS President's Summit in London. We are seeking to attract additional investors who can help accelerate our progress. Thank you for supporting us. And if you are not subscribed to our social media or email newsletter, please do so to stay updated on the development of Zuri, a long-range vertical takeoff aircraft.